cargo line consists of the main line going from the manifold area to particular cargo tanks. At the cargo tanks, the cargo line is spreading on the port and starboard side. During the discharging operation, at the end of discharge, we need to reduce the pump capacity to avoid the pump dry running or punting. After the cargo line is spreading on the port and starboard side, it continues to the particular tank. So on the cargo line, later you have the purging pipe, the drop valve and the discharge valve.
Or to residual tank, or to